My name's Joy, by the way.
You know, this film is inspired by real women, and one in particular. I'm Brandon Keith Avery, and this is just my opinion. Joy. So director David O. Russell teams up again with Jennifer Lawrence and Bradley Cooper. And I don't think I can ever get tired of this trio. They always deliver the goods. Silver Linings Playbook was great. American Hustle was great, but it was a bit overrated, to be honest with you. But I still love the film. And now we have Joy. And just starting off, I love the title of Joy. I mean, Joy means joy. And it's kind of ironic because Jennifer Lawrence's character is named Joy. But if you look at her life, she doesn't have much to be joyful about. I mean, she has everything that she needs, but it's not enough. You can tell that she took a step back to help her family around her, and it's really putting a hole on her full potential. And just pressing pause right there, I just want to address how the story and how it ties in with real life. And what does that mean, life? Are you living your own life, or are you trying to live the life of someone else through being around someone vicariously, or living a life through someone that you see on TV? And the film did a very great job of portraying that and painting that picture. But going back to Joy, she's a great character. You love her instantly. You're on her side and you want her to succeed. And then you may be asking yourself this question: how did Joy get to this point? She's very smart, she's very intelligent, she's driven, she's passionate, she's beautiful. How does she end up in this predicament? And that just goes to show, not being cruel, but sometimes you have to let go of the people around you that you love. You can't let them hold you down. You can't let their problems get in the way of your dreams. Yes, you want to be able to help them out whenever opportunity presents itself, but at the same time, if you have an idea, if you have a goal, you have to do what's best for you and just shoot off in the sky like an eagle and soar and spread your wings, because that's what you were meant to do. And that's what this film is all about and what makes it so great. And when you're getting to know Joy's character, I love the way the story told you. In a nice fashion, it just goes back into the past and gives you a nice montage of how Joy started where she was and how she ended up. And it's just kind of sad because, and I know a lot of people out there that can relate to this, that put their dreams aside to help out other people that sometimes may not be deserving. And there's a real moral compass in this film that floats around and bounces around a whole ton. And that it has a lot of underlying themes that address that and just goes to show how that can really have an impact on your life. Besides that, this film is hilarious. I was laughing from beginning to end. It's not even a comedy, it's a biography drama type with comedic elements that keep the film afloat. I also love Robert De Niro's character. He holds no filters, he says what's on his mind. Even if he's going to ruin the event of the day, at least he's honest. He needs to put a filter on it, but it did bring the film up even when it wasn't even going down. And that just makes it much better. And there's a lot that you can learn about this film, about just believing in yourself, sticking to your guns, not giving up and doing your homework. There's not too much more to say without giving away too much of the plot. And that's how I want you to experience it when you go see the movie. I want you to experience it the way I did. And that's in going in blind, not knowing too much about it at all, other than it's starring Jennifer Lawrence and Bradley Cooper, and it's directed by David O. Russell, and it's named Joy. This was a great film. I did love it a lot better than American Hustle. If I had to rate this film out of a 1 out of 10, I would give it a 9.5 out of 10 because I enjoyed it that much. But guys, that's just my opinion. Have you seen Joy? Do you want to see it? Have I turned you on? Have I turned you off? Do you agree with me or do you disagree with me? Let me know in the comment section below. Let's get this conversation going and keep it flowing. If you like this video, go ahead and give me the thumbs up. And if you didn't like the video, that's fine. Just leave me a comment below telling me why and still give me the thumbs up. Since you're watching this on YouTube, go ahead and subscribe to the YouTube channel so you can get all the content that I have to provide in the past and in the future. And also, look me up on the website, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, all that good stuff. And guys, share the video. I'm not gonna get mad if you share the video. So guys, thank you for tuning in. And before you go, don't forget that my name is Brandon Keith Avery, and that's just my opinion. Peace.